思えば言わん。2022年第1回、今年も英検合格の嬉しいご報告がたくさん届きました。インタートーマスでは独自のツールを駆使した英検対策をご案内しています。今年は準一級特化コースのプレワも開講されました。大学受験にも有利な資格獲得を目指してお気軽にご相談ください。 One step ahead.
Hello, welcome back to PR1. Today, we are going to listen to the second part of the education in ancient Greece. Let's start. In most places in ancient Greece, girls did not go to school. They stayed at home and learned from their mothers.Girls were not allowed to go outside the house much. However, things were different for girls in a part of Greece called Sparta. Girls there went to military school where they learned how to wrestle and fight. This was to prepare them for joining the army. Girls in Sparta were allowed to go outside the house a lot more.That was the story about the education in ancient Greece. How was it? Please look forward to the next chapter. See you. Bye bye.